Yeah. Yeah. So how the fuck are we doing, Denver? My God, my God, my God. I don't know if anybody said this yet, but welcome to Tattoo the Year 2000, motherfuckers. I know I got a lot of fucking friends here tonight. So let me ask you this. How does it feel to be at the heaviest fucking concert on the planet? I tell you what. 5 years ago, I stood on this fucking stage with three of my friends and nobody out there, and I said, I am gonna fucking play this motherfucker someday. So I mean this from the bottom of my fucking heart. It is so fucking unreal to have you motherfuckers here today with us. Now you people are ready to go fucking crazy. Are we gonna tear this motherfucker up tonight? This song is called No Fucking Lies. Here we go. I'm gonna see those hands in the fucking air right now. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. One foot in the dust. Oh, we're gonna down now, sir. Rush. And everyone's not set. You can't do the ball. We got you down. Lay down on the floor. Put the motherfucker down. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go, Denver! Denver, how many of you motherfuckers have seen us before? Yeah! Holy shit. Jed, keep this lit up. I want to see that one more time. How many people have seen us before? Yeah! Well, if you know any of fucking better by now, you know this is the time of the show when I talk about the shit that's fucking pissing me off. Today I gotta talk about a lot of fucking wussy, piece of shit fucking pop bands that call themselves fucking metal. Because I don't know about you, man, but I am getting pretty sick and fucking tired of these goddamn wannabe fucking pussy bitches with their fucking nice hair and their fucking nice clothes. And I look at that shit, I go, why don't you suck my fucking dick? And the last time I fucking checked, there wasn't nothing pretty or nice about heavy fucking metal in the first place. And the fact that I've got all you crazy motherfuckers here, well, that just backs me up completely, and I want to see your fucking hands in the fucking air. I want you motherfuckers go insane. I want to see you jump. I want to see you slam. I want to see you motherfuckers tell these people to fuck off. Mr. Seven, start this fucking song, man. Oh, shit. Are you motherfuckers ready to drop? Here we go! Come on. 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 Come on.
Breaking, babe. You have been a one. Even if I
my face. That was it, that was the truth. I can see from here. I am You know what? I just realized something. This is our third time here in Denver. And every time we come here, I get asked the same questions over and over and over again. But I don't give nothing away, because this is special for us to you. So right now I'm gonna answer a couple of questions that some kids fucking asked me today. This song is called Purity.
Sometimes. Sometimes the worst things happen to the best people. This song is called Prosthetics. Thank you.
I can't fucking hear you, people!
So are we having a good fucking time today or what, man? Before we start this next fucking song, I need you all to give me some love for the bands that have fucking played here today. I said give me some love, you better make some fucking noise! Because we are trying to bring you something real. We're trying to bring you something that is not tainted by the mouths that suck the corporate rock fucking cock. We're trying to bring you something that fucking means something. So I want to see how crazy fucking Denver really is tonight. Have you saw us the last time we were at the fucking Ogden Theater? You know what time it is, motherfuckers. This is a new twist on an old song. This song is called Spit, Rock, Rock! Oh, you're on the top.
Fucking kick ass. Now I want to see if this whole fucking hill
is gonna do this shit, cause this will be the most fucking insane thing we have ever fucking done, and I wanna have all my motherfuckers there with me. Are you with me? Here we go. I need to see all my fucking friends down on the fucking ground right now. Come on, people. Oh my God. Everybody down. That's right. Holy shit. Everybody down. Everybody down. Come on, motherfucker. Everybody down. You fucking see this shit? Alright, stay down. You know the drill, people. When I say jump the fuck up, I want you to blow up like a terrorist fucking attack, but not yet. When I say jump the fuck up, I want you motherfuckers to jump the fuck up. I want you to lose your fucking minds. And until I say jump the fuck up, here we go. Shit, light this motherfucker up again. It is my fucking privilege and pleasure to let you know that that shit was just videotaped for the next home fucking video. And that shit was so fucking off the hook. And I tell you, man, I used to live here a long time ago, and I know why I loved it then. I know why I love it now, because there are some of the coolest motherfuckers here. But right now, I need you to help me sing a fucking song. You want to hear me sing a song, Denver? No! Goes like this. I felt the air rise up in me. Being down the pedestal of me, I wonder how well you can see inside my shell. I always have been, I found the air I saw. Being down the pedestal of me, I wonder how well you can see inside my shell. I always have been, I found the air I saw.
I'm not the only one.
You motherfuckers ain't tired, are ya? Good. Because right now, I need all my crazy fucking friends here in Denver to Slipknot will be back to kick your fucking ass again. But right now, we have one last song for all my friends here. Do you motherfuckers want one more song? What's that? Do you want one more song? Then let me see your hands in the fucking air. Because this is your new national fucking anthem. I want to hear you sing it loud. This song is called Sovereign Sinai. Welcome home in a bloody bag.
I can't fucking hear you people. Show's over.